Morning. I can listen to you. Good morning, boys and girls. Yes. How are you today? Yes, I'm sure you're fine. I'm fine too. Yes, okay. We have to start our morning routine with the days of the week. Let's say our morning routine together. Days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Okay? And today is? What day is today? Okay. Mati. Hola Mati, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien en tu casa, ¿verdad? Qué bueno. Ok, fíjate bien. Vamos a decir los días de la semana. Lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado y domingo. Bien, Mati.
Ok, let's see what's the next. The shapes. Circle. Square. Oh no! This is not a circle and this is not a square. Okay? This is a cat. And this is a cat too. And all these are cats. Okay, this is a red cat. Let's see the colors. Red. Making faces, please. Red. Blue, green, yellow, orange, purple, pink, brown, white, and black. Perfect. Okay, Mati. Mati. Vamos a ver los colores. Rojo, azul, verde, amarillo, naranja, morado, rosa, café, blanco, negro. Muy bien, Mati. Okay. I can see you. José Emilio. Hi. Vania. Edith. Nina. Hello. Regina. Hi. Mati. Hi. Elías. Caro. Hi. You are there. Adam. Nico, yes, hi Nico. Dylan, Renata, hi. Okay, let's see the next. Okay, now it's the turn of the numbers. Okay, let's see the numbers and tell. One, two, three, 4, 5, okay, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good. Now let's see the weather, okay? Okay, look at the sky. How is the weather today? Is it a foggy day? Yes or not? Is it a rainy day? Yes or not? Is it a cold day?
Yes or not? Is it a sunny day? Yes or not? Is it a windy day? Or cloudy day? Or snowy day? Or hot day? How is the weather today?
Okay, can you tell me how is the weather today? Well, today is between a cloudy and hot day. How is the weather today? Okay, now let's see the shapes. Circle, square, triangle, rectangle. What shape is it? What? Heart. Yes. And stop. Okay. Again. Circle. Square. Is not a square. Square. Triangle. Rectangle. Heart. And stop. Nice! Okay, now we have the month of the year, okay? Repeat after me. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay, those are the months of the year, and we are in March. Okay, now here they are, the vowels. This is the letter A, E, I, O, U. And we are working with the letter A. A from airplane. Like this. Airplane. Okay? A is the letter A from. The letter A from apple, sorry. The letter A from apple. A from airplane and A from apple. Okay? Again. A, E, I, O, U. The vowels. Okay, now we have to work with memory. Yes? Tell me please, what is this? What is this? School. What is this? Credits. Table. Chair. Notebook. And book. This is a school item. The next. Is about the body parts, okay? Did you remember? What is this? Mouth. Mouth. Uh-oh. Legs. Feet.
legs, feet, foot, knees, nose, ears, hands, hair, and eyes. Okay, the next, transport. Have a boat, helicopter, bus, train, car, airplane, truck, bicycle. Yes? Okay. Now let's see, clothes, pants or jeans, shoes, jacket, scarf, sweater, Christmas tree, hat. Yes. Kitchen,
living room,
bedroom, bathroom. The next. Fireman or firefighter, nurse, police or police officer, veterinarian, and doctor. Good. Remember, repeat after me, okay? Now let's see the animals. This is a dog. Cat, oink oink, pig, monkey. You can do like an animals, okay? Now the fruits and vegetables. Grapes, apple, carrot, and potato. Good. Okay, now we finish our morning routine. You need to work while sitting in your chair. And don't be distracted, please. Okay? You have to sit down well for work. Okay? Finish our work for morning routine. Hola papás, esta es una breve explicación de lo que a mí me interesa o parte de lo que a mí me interesa trabajar con los niños y que les voy a pedir apoyo ahora que estén con ustedes. Les voy a mandar trabajos para que ustedes los impriman y generalmente pongo trazos con alguna figura o algún dibujo y a veces sí es en lo que me enfoco en el trazo o a veces en cómo colorean la figura. A veces pongo los números con la cantidad, con un objeto, por ejemplo como aquí, pero yo ya sé que se saben los números. Ahora me falta saber si saben asociar la cantidad de los números con el número correspondiente. Con los trazos generalmente nosotros escribimos de izquierda a derecha y de arriba a abajo.
Alto.